hours today. Have a few more hours to catch a few more. Fields are still muddy and wet. We got a truck here. Harvest 2021. Following a Kill Brothers grain cart. Case IH 450 tractor. We do see a combine up there. No header on it. It looks like to be a Case International combine. Maybe an International harvester.
Probably shut now.
Yeah, I have a problem.
All right, I gotta help you.
Sorry. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it can get cold.
Very.
You're not used to cold weather.
No, we are tropical country.
You haven't seen the heavy snow then in sub-zero.
Never. Even some parts, never. We never reached that temperature.
Okay. Beside it.
I'll be happy. Yeah, it'd be great. You want to do that?
You want to try it?
Yeah, for sure.
I'm game. Yeah.
You know, the funny thing is,
if
I was
telling
you.
Fall off, it's your butt.
No. In Lenawee, I was running along the road and the guy picked me up in his ATV on a 7230 I was filming. I'm all for it. This is my second AV ride of the year.
So where would you like me to sit?
Where you feel safe.
Okay, you get on first.
You might see it sometime.
Yeah.
Yeah.
might end up. It's quite a quite an outfit.
Yeah. That's cool.
Did you still want to catch him going down there or not?
Yeah, why not, right? Take it slow.
We gotta get there.
Thank you.
the show, and they also do tractor pulling at that show. It's like in the summertime in July.
Yeah.
So yeah, somebody was telling me about that.
Yeah, I'm talking about what we do.
Because I come across some pretty cool old classic tractors.
Pulls
with
Celine and Chelsea and Jackson or Adrian.
All over Michigan.
And you gotta, for your competitions, the most amount of weight you pull in a certain time.
Yeah.
It's got a sled, and you start out, and the weight transfers up to more on the sled. It's harder to pull. And the rate they transfer, it will stop them. Nobody can take it forever. It's gonna stop.
You ever burn, like, the engines, like, burn out or anything like that?
My trans are part of them.
All right, cool. You guys have a great day. All right,
you too.
God bless. Right.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.